What advice would you give to yourself as a freshman in high school? Okay, I'll go first. Make sure you had the right loafers. You had to have collared, you had to have loafers, and if you didn't have cool loafers, you weren't cool the rest of your life at Bellarmine.
What advice would you give to yourself as a freshman in high school at Bellarmine?
Focus, 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 focus.
Be organized.
Yeah, I would add pay attention.
Stay in dress code. I would say put yourself out there. Stop worrying about what other people think.
Don't try to fit in with everybody else, because you're not going to always fit in, and you don't want to anyways.
All right. Should butter be kept in the fridge?
Yes.
Why would you not keep butter in the fridge?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Never, ever,
heck no.
Ever.
Oh, my gosh. Yes.
Soften
no.
it up.
No.
Yes. I say yes. Why?
No, then it's too hard to put on your bread, and then it breaks your bread up.
Only in the summer.
Sure. Why not?
No, because then when you want to use it, it's too hard and then it can't spread it on the toast. So no, I did not keep my butter in the fridge.
Absolutely not. I don't know where these people get off on this. No, butter should be kept in room temperature in a dish.
Are the Beatles overrated?
Oh, no.
Ooh, of course
that
not.
Was a horrible one.
I don't think so. I am a fan of Yellow Submarines.
Oh my gosh, are you
oh
kidding
my God,
me? Are the Beatles overrated?
The Beatles,
they are.
No. So it was on every cassette tape.
A cassette tape
that we own.
You wind it with your pencil.
No, the Beatles are awesome.
Nah.
Absolutely not.
I don't think the Beatles are overrated.
Are the Beatles overrated?
Yes.
No.
Dear
no.
God,
yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
You're wrong. You're like
all time
wrong.
Is water wet?
Yes.
Yes. Absolutely.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Water's wet.
Yes.
Yeah, it's made up of H2O.
Science teacher here.
Yes, well, yes, it is. When water gets dumped on you, then you get wet too. So yes, water is wet.
Yes.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Water is wet.
No.
Is water wet?
Water is what makes things wet.
Water can't be wet. Other things are wet when they have water on them.
Oh, God.
Okay, hold on. So, Tom, why is water wet?
I don't know. Last time I touched water, I got wet.
You got
Fair
wet.
Fair enough. You got wet. So you were wet, but the water wasn't.
No, it wasn't. Fine. What does homecoming mean to you?
Well, as a student, it meant a dance. As an adult, it kind of means a little bit more. It means coming back to the place that nurtured you and helped you grow as a person.
Homecoming, coming back to Bellarmine and coming back up on the hill is like coming back to family.
What does homecoming mean to you?
Homecoming was always the best time of the year on campus with the dressing up, the fun and games, excitement for the big game that night.
What I like about homecoming is when I go to the games, seeing all of the recent graduates and graduates who, you know, maybe 2 or 3 years out, who come back and the smiles on their faces as they reunite with all the people that they've haven't seen in a while.
Homecoming to me is about celebrating family. The family relationships that are developed here at this school is something that is really important to me.
So every year, one of the designated days was dressed as a hippie. It was tons of fun. And I have a picture of myself in a hippie outfit.
I went to my first dance with my husband for homecoming. And 7 years later, we had our first wedding dance in the same place that we danced for homecoming. So it was the ultimate homecoming.
All right, Maddie, what does it mean to be a Bellarmine Lion?
Feels like being part of a long legacy.
Being a Bellarmine Lion just means, as Father Jerry would say, you are loved.
Realizing and understanding we're gifted, and with those gifts, we have really an obligation to serve others with those gifts.
Being able to make tough decisions throughout your life, being a member of a community that can help out in different ways, using your strengths, your God-given strengths to provide support in whatever way you can to the community.
As a Bellarmine alum, what called you to come back?
Community.
What called me to come back was obviously the experiences I had at Bellarmine and wanting to be teaching in this environment, to be able to freely share my my faith.
I said, I'll come back for 1 year. And now it's my 30th year, so I kind of fell in love with this place. So.
Did you take art class here? Because it doesn't look like it.
Don't laugh, Maddie.
Sorry, I can't help it.
Here he is. He's going to be sitting like this.
What does a lion look like?
This is a rabbit.
No!
Oh, sweet.
A rabbit pig, then a lion.
Sorry, Mr. Meeker.
What song reminds you of your time as a student at Bellarmine?
Forever Young.
Oh, oh nice. Mine would be a Beatles song. I get by with a little help from my friends.
Anything by the Smiths.
Oh my gosh.
Elton John, Saturday Night is All Right for Fight.
I'd say anything by Kesha, which I hate. I hate that.
A lot of Bone Thugs and Green Day, but you know, nothing in particular.